This feels quite tough as well. Yeah, how long have you been here?
10 years.
10 years, okay. This is. So, wow, okay, that's better. He said 10, she went 9. That's 10, alright? It's very important to me. What happened in that year? Were you stalking her? Or was it? So, what? How have you guys been? Was it a similar. Like a, it's a long story, we've got time, let's do this. So are we talking like friends? Are we talking like meeting in a pub? Are we talking.
He told me that my husband was having an affair.
So he told you that your husband was having an affair?
Yeah,
all right. Well done, that's amazing. What's happened up there? Was it just incredible? He was, okay, good. For a second, you're like, yeah, it wasn't, but I just played a move, whatever it is. And then we were having an affair, and then he sort of just caught up, it was incredible. So, wow, so did you know her husband, like, well? Was it like, were you a friend? No.
Through a friend.
Through a friend? Is that friend a private investigator? It all feels incredible, but it's clearly working out. You've been together 9 or 10 years, but that first year was the research year. You did, yeah, yeah. Working out. Oh, I think there's something in the fair over there, isn't there? Incredible. I don't even know your name, so I don't think I know you very well already. Weirdly, her ex-husband is behind this curtain. So,